Analysts from research firm Counterpoint Research said that Apple is now the perfect moment for launching the iPhone SE 2. According to their data, iPhone sales problems in 2018 arose not only in China, but also in another major smartphone market in India. Statistics indicate a drop in iPhone sales in India immediately by 50% last year. The only way out of this situation, analysts see the launch of inexpensive iPhone SE 2, which is sure to become popular in troubled countries for Apple. Analysts, it's time to release iPhone SE 2 not for the first month. It is known that at the end of 2018 there was a serious decline in iPhone sales in China. However, Counterpoint Research believes that Apple's main problems are in India. If in 2017 the company delivered 3.2 million iPhones to the country's market, then in 2018 it was only 1.6 to 1.7 million. A sharp drop in sales by 50% literally forces Apple to act, experts are sure. The easiest solution for Apple is to launch iPhone SE 2, which will help the company in India especially hard. According to statistics, the original iPhone SE has repeatedly become the best-selling smartphone in India due to its low price. In other countries, in particular, in Russia, the model should also be running. Analysts, it's time to release iPhone SE 2 at the same time. Analysts are confident that only the release of a low-cost iPhone will allow Apple to radically improve the situation. Minor price cuts on current iPhone models are unlikely to interest consumers.